a little tight. That was a little too close for comfort.
Like a double bed or a single bed?
Double at least.
A double.
Single.
Some were smaller than others, but they were always supposed to be a double bed. But you learn to sleep like this.
Yeah, just.
And the slightest touch is like, oh, get off me, man.
And you know what the worst is like, I have sort of chronic insomnia. So I would wake up, open my eyes, and there's Ian right there. And he sleeps with his eyes open. So you turn there, and there's this vacant zombie-like person just going,
oh my God.
The funny thing is, when Josh says that, we do all know for a fact that Ian sleeps with the eyes partially open because we've all had that experience.
That is so
there's Ian, eyes.
It is wildly off-putting.
That is so strange. Yeah.